Hi everybody, and welcome back to Skipper Sandra. Here I'm your skipper, Sandra. But today I am all sucker, and as you can see, I am wearing my Argentine colors dress because I'm actually watching the replay. Okay. But I've got to tell you, it's not like I haven't been crocheting. So over here, as you can see, I've got my crocheting. And I am working on that jacket, that cardigan that I posted about last week. And I'm very excited about how it's coming along. And as you can see, it's not exactly the fastest thing going right now because I've got a lot of stuff. But I am working with my bone hook, which I absolutely adore. And it's so smooth and lovely. I love it. And this yarn, and I'm actually, it got away from me. Can you see my ball right here? I'm on to the second ball now for the body, and I love it. I really do. It just plays wonderfully. And if I look off, it's because, well, I'll just turn the phone. See, there's the game, and the game's over. So I actually knew what the results were, so that's why I've been relatively calm for most of the game. I had forgotten. So in the beginning of the game, it's very ruckusy in here, but then I remembered. So now I was able to just sit and relax and wear my colors, and my beloved got me this dress, and I have a shirt, and I root for four teams in particular, whether it's the women's or the men's soccer teams. So I root for Argentina because I was born there. And I root for Spain because that's where my mother was born and my grandparents. And I root for Italy because that's where my other grandparents are from. And actually, they're from Sicily, so I'm Sicilian. And I root for the Greeks. And I just think they're great players, at least for the guys. I haven't seen the girls, and it doesn't look like the women are playing this year, but I really like the Greeks, how they play. I like their sportsmanship, so I always root for them. And of course, the U.S. So let's see what happens. Now, I missed the game, and I heard some great things about the women's game with who was it? Ooh, next is Argentina and England, the next time they play. That's going to be a tough one. That's going to be a game of blood. But, and that is all based on history. So, yeah, don't get me started on that one. But, the next game that I'm going to watch, because I guess that one was last night or this morning, and that was U.S. and Venezuela. I already know the results of it, because it was told to me by accident, but that's okay. That's all right. I still like to watch, and I still like to see what happens. So we'll see what happens with that. Today is a whole lot more talking about soccer than it was about yarn and crocheting. But as you can see, crocheting happens when soccer happens because we're together. And it's a good stress reliever when I'm watching a game, because let me tell you, I get very, very vocal, and everybody around here knows when I'm watching a game. Yeah. So crocheting for me is a relaxing thing to do while I'm watching a soccer game. I know you guys are probably sitting there going, are you serious? Yes. Yes, I'm very serious. It's a very exciting thing. But anyway, so that's next, and I do have another project, but it's really a secret because that's for a wedding, and that's all I'm going to tell you, but you'll see that later. And then there's an experiment that I'm going to go try out, and I will let you know about that one as well. All right, everybody, I know this one was super short and sweet, but let me know what's on your hook. And are you watching the women's soccer? Man, these ladies are tough. They are super tough. And I would not want to meet them in a dark alley late at night when they haven't had their coffee. Let me tell you. But they're tough ladies. And way to go, ladies. Show the guys how it's done. That's another thing. didn't see a whole lot of that drama that you see with the men's soccer. Sorry, guys, but I gotta tell you, the joke's on you. You get, you know, the whole, oh, my leg, ah, oh, you know, ooh, ah. You know, it's amazing. It's amazing the amount of drama that goes on. But yay, Argentina, dale! On to the next one, and let's see what happens. All right, everyone. Well, love you lots. Hope you guys have a great week. And hey, comment down below and let me know what you think about the games. And, you know, if you watch women's soccer, and do you crochet while you watch sports games? Whatever that may be. Maybe you don't watch soccer, you watch football, which, go Ducks! or basketball, or whatever it is. And oh, I came up with a great idea for one of my coworkers for Christmas. So I'm pretty sure he doesn't watch any of my videos. So I may be giving you guys a secret in on that one too. We'll see. But anyway, you know, what games do you guys crochet while you're watching in the games, you know, or watching TV in general? But what do you like to work on when you're watching a game, you know? And what are you currently working on? And especially now that summer's coming on, I don't know about you guys, but the last couple of days have been wonderful. We have actually had warm weather. Love it. So yeah, comment if you like the video, of course, with a big thumbs up. If you don't, sorry, let me know what I can do better, because I want to do better for you guys. Hit subscribe, and don't forget to knock that little bell, because that's what's going to let you know when the next time I put out a video, even though we all know I do it on Wednesdays. All right, everyone, I hope you have a great week, and I will be talking to you soon. Have fun! Bye! This is Skipper Sandra saying bye-bye!